out of pocket, trying to grab up on my pants. 100 bitches in my trailer, say they ain't got a man. And they all brought a friend. Yeah, ay. I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me. Call up on the Uzi and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gra-ta-ta-ta.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra.
What's up, everybody? Feeling on the tracks, and now she's screaming. Not sure if this is coming through correctly or not. I gotta check it.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. Fucking with me, call up on no Uzi and show up in the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gra-ta-ta-ta.
Like, it sounds fine. It's just looking very weird in the capture. Like, it's very, like, solid and not moving around at all. But should be fine. There we go. All right. Let's try and get back up to Diamond for the 3v3 solo. Drop that down a little bit. All right, here we go. I'm a savage, I'm a asshole, I'm a king. You can tell your nigga. Hurt my wrist doing something. I don't know what it was. All three of us and chasing the ball, that's good. You hit that like super well. Yeah, when three of you chase the ball, not a good plan.
Streets when the lights get dark, it's an unconditional when the robbery don't stop. Tell me your loyalty is coming from the heart.
Family, you're loyal to. Gonna start with your woman or your man. Do it here with your family and friends. Or you're loyal to yourself and the fans. I said, family, you're loyal to. Is there anybody that you would lie for? Anybody you would smile for? Anybody you would die for?
That's what counts for.
I said I'm geek and a fighter. All I want tonight is just to get higher.
All I want is, all I want is
loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
Gonna jump up. Interesting. Oh, bad choice, champ. Bad choice. Let me know if the music is too loud or if you want it up. It's up to you. Jumped.
Why are expectations so high? Is it the bar I set? My arms I stretch, but I can't reach. A far cry from it, or it's in my grasp, but as soon as I grab squeeze, I lose my grip like the flying trapeze. Into the dark I plummet. Now the sky's blackening. I know the mark's high, but flies rip up.
Oh, what?
No matter what bars I come with, you're gonna hark right. That's a
that was nuts.
Swallow. So I scrap these. This pressure increases like khakis. I feel the ice cracking because
hit it, hit it, hit it. Oh my God. Tried to pinch it. Did not work out.
It's the curse of the standard, that the first of the Mathers disc set. Always in search of the verse that I haven't spit yet. Will this step just be another misstep to tarnish whatever the legacy, love, or respect I've garnered? The rhyme has to be perfect, the delivery flawless. And it always feels like I'm hitting the mark till I go sit in the car, listen and pick it apart. Like this shit is garbage. God's given me all this, still I feel no different regardless. Kids look to me as a god, this is retarded. If only they knew it's a facade.
What are you doing, awesome. Champ?
And I try not to listen to nonsense, but if you bitches are
trying to blow me up there,
confidence, mission accomplished.
Be rude.
I'm not God sent. Nas, Rock, Kim, Pac, Big, James, Todd, Smith, and I'm not Prince. So.
So a lot of this game is like predicting where the ball is going to be. And successfully kind of being there, ready to go. That's, I'm predicting, you know, okay, they're going to hit this ball. They're going to hit it that way. They're coming in at this angle. Oh man, if only when someone was ready to go.
It's true, I'm a Rubik's, a beautiful mess. At times juvenile, yes. I go and I jest. A flawed human, I guess. But I'm doing my best to not ruin your expectations and meet them. But first, the speed em verse. Now Big Sean, he's going too fast. Is he gonna shout or curse out his mom? The world by the balls eating out my palm. Every album song I was spazzing the fuck out on, and now I'm getting clowned and frowned on. But the only one who's looking down on me that matters now's Deshaun. Am I lucky to be around this long? Begs the question though, especially after the methadone is yesterday fades and the dress.
So you want to try and, if you're going into a corner like that, try and
the crowds are gone, and it's time
attack.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. Like, if you're not gonna do something with the ball, don't do something with the ball, right? Like, had he just left it alone, I would have came in right behind him and hit it. But I thought he was going to do something with it.
kiss might go without a fight. When I made a fucking tightrope out of twine. But when I do fall from these heights, so I'll be fine. I won't pout or cry or spiral down or whine. But I'll decide if it's my final bout.
Really? Come on! Two great centers right there. And I went down worse. Oh, it's alright. 16k gaming build log. Interesting. Linus Tech Tips. Sixteen K resolution. That just means 16 monitors what they're going for at 1080. Wow. Interesting. Ah, yeah, I hurt my fucking wrist doing something. I don't know. Definitely not jerking it. Definitely. Ooh. Fuck. Timed that incorrectly. You also can try. What I like to do is you hit it in such a way where you kind of come down on it and push the ball into the ground, and then it kind of pops up. Kind of it throws people off a lot, and it's not an easy ball for them to predict where it's going to go. Fuck, a little too much twist. Too much twist. I should have had that though. I didn't notice he was going to tip it until right the last second there. Put it into the corner so it's not an easy. Close. Good pass. That girl fuck like 22s. What does that mean? Shit. I got it, guys. Whoa. Take your time. Shit. Oh my god. As soon as I jumped, I knew I was kind of too far away. Or too close to it, rather. Didn't have the angle I wanted. Not today, Junior.
Indigo Chapters and Kohl's, it's the
Black ads
you've been waiting for. In store, nice. For the first time ever, every book is on sale. Get up to 50% off everything in the store, including our hottest titles. And the sale you've been waiting for is on at indigo.ca too. Get 25% off all kids' toys, along with hundreds of other.
Where's our defense?
Experience the amazing Black Friday sale in store or at indigo.ca. Exclusions apply. See indigo.ca for details.
Power through snow, sleet, and ice with Cadillac's intelligent.
Oh, Jesus. Found on the it's close. Close one. SUV.
Right now, receive no charge all-wheel drive and maintenance on eligible 2018 models. Some conditions apply. Learn more at Cadillac.ca. Your Cadillac is waiting.
Hey, listen to this. Over 100 of your favorite local restaurants now.
Man, that was. They could have had that in. That was too easy.
Or the Skip the Dishes app. Order delivery from Famoso, Montana's Barbecue and Grill. Five
guys.
Just go to skipthedishes.com and then place your order. You can even watch live GPS so you know exactly when your food arrives. Skip the Dishes is easy and free to use. Go to skipthedishes.com today and get $7 off your first delivery
nice.
Over $15.
Just use good follow up.
Spotify at skipthedishes.com.
He wasn't in a position to really do like a power clear. So he could stop it, but he couldn't clear it. You gotta be positioning. That's what it's all about. All right, not bad. Just gonna check the stream.
Not bad.
Sweet. All right. Keep going. Get back up to diamond. It's so hit and miss with this game, right? Like you can get a great team, work well together, and you're going to win, right? Oh, little leg there. Why am I suddenly lagging? Also, putting it like straight on net. If you see that no one's really there, yeah, sure, put it straight on net. Otherwise, easier to put it into the corner and hope it like bounces up and around. Force them to move, right? If you put it straight on net, put it up in a top corner, do something to make them move to increase the possibility that they're going to screw it up. Which, even at diamond, so my other 3v3 is diamond. And it's the same as this. Like, everyone makes mistakes. Oh no, you should have taken a run at it. That's so lucky. Nope. Ooh, nice touch though. Nice touch. Just barely getting it up and above. I like, ooh. I like fast-paced games. Oh, he stole my boost. It's gonna bounce off. I don't have any boost to do anything. There we go. Doing too much. Rocket League, if you do too much, like this guy, you kind of like tapped it back. Just trust your teammates that they're going to do something, right? And if they don't, who cares? Just doing too much is... And you should probably stay in net. Doing too much is, you know, really the downfall of a lot of players. They get kind of like a tunnel vision, and they just feel like, okay, you know, oh my god, the team's going to hit the ball. I have to touch it. I have to hit the ball. Oh, Jesus. That's on me. My ankles. Oh, this guy fucking hit me. See, same thing. So Jabroni touched it. Otherwise, it would have been a pretty decent shot. Oh my god. I didn't even hit it that hard. I like tapped it. I didn't want to jump up and oh, that fucking tap in midair. God damn. All right, let's get better. They all left the net again. Let's hope for a good bounce. Okay, let's be serious here for a second. Boost. And that is a good example of doing too much for myself. Had I just left it alone, he would have hit it. And I didn't trust him to be there. Alright. Let's fucking do this. Not a good start. Oh, Nothing going to stop it. There's two forward. I'll kind of hang back here. He's going back to get some boost. Ah, just missed. Are we both back? That guy just came forward and attacked the same ball. Again, if you're behind someone and you can see someone's right there, don't go for the ball. Just chill out. Chill a little bit. Should always be, if you're attacking, one guy, you know, in the corner, let's say, one guy sort of back mid a little bit, and then one guy further back, maybe between the wall and mid from there. If that guy can't get it centered to you, then don't worry about it. Go back and defend and try again, right? You don't need more than one person in the corner, is essentially what it comes down to. And that's what rotation is all about. One person in the corner, one person mid, ready to knock that ball in if he does center it. And one person back, just making sure, like if they get a crazy hit on it or something, you want to be able to stop that, obviously. Wonder why my wrist hurts so much. Oh, maybe we should do something to the car. Get cracking. Sushi love. All right, here we go. I'll take one for the team. Fuck. Missed it and then he got it. Nope, not gonna happen, sir. Lagging a little bit. Okay, no problem. Save. Nice shot too, by the way. Good opportunity. Oh, come on. All right. What do we got here? Like I said, one corner. close. Oh, he took all the boost, though. Oh, you bumped me. In the corner. Get ready. Trust him. He's gonna hit it. Shit. Sorry. Just got a piece on it. Throw it off. Otherwise, it would have been a nice little tap. Get back. Good push. Last second push. Ah, fuck. All right. See how we... Oh, he didn't...
At Indigo Chapters,
oh, man.
Black Friday sale you've been waiting for. In store and for the first time ever, every book is on sale. Get up to 50% off everything in the store.
Nice shot.
Our hottest titles. And the sale you've been waiting for is on at indigo.ca, too. Get 25% off all kids' toys, along with hundreds of other offers. Experience the amazing Black Friday sale in-store or at indigo.ca. Exclusions apply. See indigo.ca.
Nice. I'm in net.
Power through
nice.
And ice with Cadillac's
well, except two went into the corner.
Found on the 2018 XT5 SUV. Right now, receive no charge.
Sorry about the ads, by the way.
On eligible 2018 models. Some conditions apply. Learn more at Cadillac.ca. Your Cadillac is waiting.
Hey. Oh, Jesus Christ. No.
Favorite local restaurants now offer food delivery exclusively through skipthedishes.com or the Skip the Dishes app. Order delivery from Famoso.
Thank Christ they didn't put any numbers forward for that.
And more. Just go to skipthedishes.com and then place your order. You can even watch live GPS so you know exactly when your food arrives. Skip the Dishes is easy and free to use. Go to skipthedishes.com today and get $7 off your first delivery over $15.
Just use promo code Spotify at skipthedishes.com.
Save it. Ooh. Not sure about this song.
Change my mind, it look like piss.
with your bitch. Glass 17 with a dick. Shoot down a chop in the lip. Oh, interesting. To bounce down and then back up. Walk in the store and I pick it. Zack got me spinning like bitch. Okay, 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 okay. I'll for your bitch, okay. Not on her lip, okay. Oh man, this game. This match. I need that boost. Nope, not good. This is that song that everyone was talking about. Quack, quack, quack. Alright, we're getting a bit sloppy here. Nice shot. Finally, hey? Holy shit. That was a close one. Hello, Evandro. How are you doing today? Just playing some 3v3 solo, trying to get back up to diamond. Got standard at diamond. Just chilling out. Feel that one. Stretching for it. Ah, he jumped already, yeah. Well, he missed. Oh, close. Kinda. I'll keep pushing it back towards the net. Don't do that, by the way. Nah, he's gonna grab it. I understand, like, think of it like soccer. You're pushing it back towards the goalie, the keeper. but oh, you dirty, dirty, you know what? Wow, this leg. Fortunately, I think it's this music causing my leg. Nice hit. Nice shot. Jesus Christ, can you stop hitting me? G35 needs a lift kit. G35 is an Infinity. Boost. Spike it up in the air. Give our guys more time. Oh, I tried to bump him out of the way. What are you guys doing? Nice. Okay. It worked out in the end, I guess. Not bad. Oh, he was able to just get in front of it. Nice. All right. Okay, I thought he actually was going to tap that. This leg is incredible. I'd actually have to turn the music off. Rocket League is very intense game for your network. The slightest issue with your download speed will cause endless problems. And even like 100 ping, just devastating for this game. Uh-oh. No! Oh, bad. Hit it. There we go. Can you hit it again? Just a little bit extra leg spike. Like that. Like, I'm going towards the ball and then suddenly I'm not going towards the ball. That man got shot. Nice shot. Alright, I'm gonna turn the music off because my ping is terrible. Give me 1 second. There we go. And I can turn the game audio up like that. Alright. Let's be serious now. Let's be serious. Alright, let's customize. Mr. Poopy Baho. Usually do a wizard with a planet for your antenna. There you go, see? Spotify, 30 extra points. Why were you not in net? Oh, you missed the boost. And you had to go back, and then you didn't use the boost to get back. Good start. Use that boost, children. It's not limited. There will always be more boost. Okay. All right. I just feel like I have to play more defensive, right? Because, like, that. So I can't trust them to clear a ball. Alright, alright, get into the groove. No real good chances though. Or if he's just playing like shit. Know it's bad when. Just fucking bumps me constantly. Sure. Terrible. I wonder why it's so hard to rank up. The guy's fucking diamond when he plays like that. Like, he wasn't rotating, he was hitting it too much. I wasn't that great either. But come on. But come on. Oh my god. It also helps if I have the right overlay on, hey? Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. I've been having so many issues with my ping lately. Maybe I should change internet providers. This app. Come on. A little dangerous, but I'll respect it. Threw him off a little bit. I probably should have had that. Quite... I didn't think they were going to miss like that. I'm not sure if I should play like I'm assuming everyone's going to miss. Or that everyone's going to hit it. And I need to be where the ball is going to be if they hit it. It's a very two different styles of playing. Hello, Sonnet Racketeer. How are you doing today? No! All you have to do is fucking tap it in. Just had to tap it in. Jeez. Oh well. And another terrible game puts me down a rank. How about that? Sometimes this game. So hit and miss. I mean, obviously, my score was the lowest, so I was obviously the terrible player on the team. Usually how it works. It's usually how it works. I kind of feel like playing Dark Souls 3. Dark Souls 3 or, PUBG, maybe. Most comforting start, that's for sure.
A lovely header.
there. Too much speed.
What a save!
Carried too much speed, and I was hoping he was. Gonna kind of make a play and come out of net and try and. Oh. Good learning. Just got the corner. Might have done too much there. Hits.
What a save!
Oh, that was a close one. Leg made it look like he actually tapped that in. Man, we are lucky.
60 seconds left on
Horseshoe
the clock.
Up our rockets. So lucky.
Left on the clock.
Oh. really feel like I did much that round, but pretty good, I'd say. Everyone rotated, everyone got a couple saves. Lots of saves, actually. Look at that. That was a good match. Good teamwork on that one, that's for sure. That was great. That was great. Let's keep that trend. Keep going up. Checking the stream here. Doesn't look too terrible. Okay. Man, maybe I should have played Dark Souls 3. Woke me up. Killing the head, undead. I'll wake you up. I don't even know if they're undead or if they're. Demolition instead of the ball. So I'll kind of hang back a little bit. Close one. This is more my jam. High speed. Full throttle. Awesome. That one was on. Terrible play. All right, let's be a little more serious about this. Wow. I think it's like a happy birthday or something. Close one. Fucking lag. Not a good time. What's up, Trick? How you doing? Come on, guys. You don't need two people right there. What are you doing? What are you going to do that he's not already doing? Here. Fucking Christ. And I missed it. Nice shot, nice shot. Turn off the back. Thank you. Oh, Rocket League, how fun you are. In case you're wondering, I have this game on PS4, and I think I'm Rocketeer, I want to say, on that, on the PS4. I can't remember, to be honest. Maybe it's one under Rocketeer. Interesting choice of doing things there. So instead of just... Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Coming in jump time. Nice. I get a quick win here. I don't know why I'm spiking him so much. Should be chilling around 80. We get one more quick goal here. Pretty sure they're going to forfeit. That should be our goal. Get a quick follow goal here. Make it 4-0. I'll probably forfeit. Had I just put that straight on, it would have been. So we're throwing caution to the wind here. We smell blood in the water. Easy pickings. We can all devote ourselves to just attacking. Sugoi doing? Oh, did he get bumped? Heated up for him right there. All right. Let's not give any more goals up. Please. Dangerous times. Very dangerous times. Oh, nice shot. Nice clear. Hello, Stormtrooper. How are you today? Nice shot. I thought about getting the R34. Do you know if you can modify the R, like change the visuals on it, add stuff to it, change the wheels, things like that? Like, it's not the Back to the Future car, is it? Where you can't do anything to it? I don't even know if I can turn off camera shake, can I? Oh, I can. Let's see what that looks like. Back to where we started. Yeah, like I was super excited about the Back to the Future car, and then it doesn't even let you put custom anything on it. You only get to choose. Actually, I don't even know if you get to choose anything. Other than just the color, I guess, like the shade of blue, the shade of orange.
Saved by the keeper.
Yeah, not too bad. Not the best, obviously. Still make a lot of mistakes. My ping is kind of high, so I'm kind of struggling to predict what the ball's going to do. Right? Like the DeLorean, if you could modify it, if you could put, like, you know, a skin on it, different wheels, different anything, right? I guess, but it, I don't know. It's still cool. I still like it. Nice. I'm Diamond 1, I want to say, in 3v3 standard. Probably could have cut it off. We didn't really hit it until. Go. Yeah, it's like the Batman car. Obviously, you can't really modify. Unless I think you can do wheels in the Batman car. Is that right? Can't remember. That guy's trying to give up, trying to get his team to forfeit. Left. Maybe not better off. I haven't even looked at the packages really. As far as like what's available for purchasing car, I actually really like this car.
What a play!
Played it quite a lot. That one should have been in. Not in position. Not really trying, by the way. Just sort of.
The game's over. 3 versus 2.
Not much. What is a Smurf account? Not familiar with that term. This leg is incredible. Uh-oh. Come on, that should have been. Did that guy have no boost? Just turned a little bit too sharp there. Smurf account is when you make
60 seconds left on the clock.
You make another account to play with people that are lower level. Ah. No, this is not a Smurf account. I have no intention of wanting to play with lower level, that's all.
Mm-hmm.
seconds left on the clock.
You know, they're all things considered, they're playing rather well for two people. Probably better than they did with three people. Which just goes back to his comment that here, I'll show you my my stats here. There you go. Not the best, obviously. Like, I'm not that amazing. I still whiff all the time. I have an issue where I don't, when I'm goaltending, I jump once and then start boosting up to save the ball when I could just jump, and then, because I keep thinking jump, boost, and then when I hit it, I'll do the next jump and kind of power it out of there. But I need to, the right time, I guess. So how do you, extras. Oh, showroom, that's what it was. What is VND? The fuck is that? Oh, sorry. I have these. Yeah, I equate this game to, like, soccer. You know, if I can see the two people, if I can see my other two if I can see my other two teammates, then I'm now defense. And I expect them to do one corner, one sort of mid, whatever, you know. If he can't get from the corner, the ball from the corner into the mid, they should just rotate back and start over again, right? No chasing, no doubling up in the corner, no anything, so. I wonder what VND is. Twos? Whoops. I'm going to buy this. Hold on 2 seconds. Just going to hide this so you can't see my email address. All right. So I should have it now. Maybe it has a reset. Nope, it has not. All right, here, hold on. Maybe I have to accept it or something. Disjoint, I'm not going to invite you if you just keep spamming. Just gonna exit the game and reboot it real quick. Oh my god. Whoops. Okay, let's try that. Garage, customized car. There we go. So it looks like you can customize it. Awesome. Too bold. Clutch. I guess I should change the paint first. I don't really want to do metallic, I don't think. Camo's kind of a neat... Camo is kind of the thing now, I guess. Do carbon fiber. Carbon fiber. Let's pick a new... What is this? Too tough. Clean cut. Home stretch. A clutch. Kind of like this too tough one. Pretty neat. Definitely need different wheels here. Yeah, right? Like, so much cooler that you can customize it. Do they have any TE37 lookalikes? Not really, eh? You go bling. Not bad, like BBS, almost. I think I'll do BBS. Sunburst? Tunica. We'll do Sunburst. So, being Fast and Furious and all, we should probably make it look like NOS, right? Do they not have a NOS one? I'm pretty sure they do. No, it's more flame than nitrous. You almost need like a... What would they put on here, if anything? Do sushi. Be a little racist, but could do it. Gonna keep that one on the... I'm not too sure on that one yet. As far as this goes... Not really... So you're asking 2v2 doubles? Platinum 1, Division 3. I haven't played a lot of 2v2. I usually stick with the 3v3s. Alright, let's try out the new car. I'm excited. Not sure about the camo orange, though. Orange doesn't look as good with camo. Oh, shit. Did I I meant to go... Never mind. Oh, my God. All right. Sorry about that. I meant to go in and change... the customize for orange. Because that doesn't look as cool. Like a dark red, maybe? I like orange, it's just the camo doesn't look as good. Maybe I'll just stick with the classic, Pearl? Oh, jeez. No, we'll keep black for now. Okay, we'll just play like this for now. I think I have... But I had some... Yeah, I have a lot of crates. Maybe I should do... crate opening. Someday. All right, let's see how she do. I played with the other one for a long time, so the hitbox in this one might be throwing me off a bit. To admit, I might have been looking at the rocket trail I had on my car instead of being in position. Alright. Let's be serious here. Alright. Good hit. Good hit. Didn't follow up. Good. Oh, okay. And that goes back to, for myself. Should I play as if someone's going to miss the ball and just like attack it all the time, or should you not kind of sit back and assume that they're going to hit the ball and try and go to where the ball is going to be? Slightly lucky on their part. Slightly. Alright. Okay, it's a little different obviously to control. It's a little lighter, like it feels like it's not as heavy. How did I miss that?
A lovely header.
Ooh. That was a close one. Bud. Oh, he just left. Welcome to trying to get the diamond rank. 2 minutes left. Plenty of time to get your shit together. Plenty of time to get your shit together. Yeah, I mean, I don't get it. Like, it's a 5 minute game. Just play it. Look at that. They're doing better as a 2v3 than they did with that guy with us. Because he just came in with an attitude like he's too good, or, you know, as soon as something goes wrong, blame someone else and give up right away. Can't have that attitude going into a game like this. Shit's gonna happen. You're gonna have your good days or bad days, good matches, bad matches. Yeah, it sucks, obviously. But to leave halfway through, that just shows that you don't care about someone else's time. Alright, have yourself a good one, Stormtrooper. I think we're going to be playing some Forza later on in about an hour or so. So check that out if you're around.
Going to need a tune-up.
Thanks for watching the stream. Harrow Brian. Are you on PC, PS4, what's going on with that? Or Xbox, I guess? You're on Mixer, so probably Xbox? Oh, shoot. Like, are you on Xbox or PS4 or PC? That one, I didn't necessarily go for the ball. I went for if he was going to hit it, this is where the ball is going to be. And him leaving constantly does not help. Oh, that's close though. Super close. Damn. Good effort though, like second effort, right? He didn't just give up when he didn't get it in. Like, I just didn't bother to... Delicious. Versus three, good game. That's how we do. How we do. With 104 ping. That was good though. That was great. Great game. Great game. All right. I'm about ready to go have lunch, maybe. And see what Oh, sorry. Concentrating a little bit too much. So, Roll SK, one of the main, or the main streamer for the channel, is going to be playing some, I believe, Forza coming up right away. He said around noon, which is in about 20 minutes. He has a wheel, he has a pretty sweet setup actually for playing Forza. So if that's your kind of jam. Oh, that was a good tap. If that's your kind of jam, feel free to stick around. We'll probably be back in about half an hour. Forza. Yeah, I'll keep playing until he's ready to go. PC versus console. Master race here. We gotta win. Fucking save that was. Damn right. I broke my own rule and I was too close to him. Should have been back further, would have been fine. Hello, Boogeyman, or I guess Boogeyma. Boogeyma 86. Thanks for following. Oh, nice. Love fast-paced games. Delicious. Oh, nice shot. We got this. Teamwork makes the dream work. Oh. Rock. Oh. Oh, he went, drove past it. God damn it. A lot of time, 30 seconds. Let's keep pushing. Nope, that's not the way to push. A beret. Man, oh man. I think I might actually change my desks around today. Maybe I'll wait. Till my computer parts are in. So I have to take everything apart anyways. So if I could start moving the stream PC into the 570X case. Off. Nice. Good save. Right. Oh. Good pass. Great pass, actually. Oh, what a save. Good positioning. Point in going directly towards them. Because the guy was waiting to save it. Put it in the corner, then put it into center. Had someone been there, it would have been in. Ooh, what a save. One. Miz going back. Shit. That is in. Oh, man. Lagging like mad right now. What is going on? I should have went back to the net. I don't know if I would have been able to save it anyways, but positionally speaking, I should have went back to the net. Seconds. Well, I've seen crazier stuff happen. Not a good start, if we are going to score. I feel like I'm getting worse. Game agrees. Division down.
Shit.
Maybe I should play 2v2 instead. Yep, I'm gonna do that. You have to have a lot more faith in your teammate. And trust. In a 2v2. A lot more. Okay. So it looks like in half an hour or so, I will hand over to Roll SK, who will do some, I believe, Forza. And then I can go have lunch. Like with orange, it's a brighter color, right? So I feel like orange could be a different. You can't do that, can you?
Can't do that.
All right. 2v2. Risk, not more reward. Nice. Great pass. Right. How did that not blow him up? A little bit of a weird positioning issue there with myself. Try to push it into the corner to bring it up to the center. I should have been
saved by the keeper.
Careful though, we don't have a one goal lead. That's how you be careful. I understood what he tried to do. Just to put out. Probably thought I was behind him too. Jeez.
Play.
Jeez. Come on, you were right there. Boost and fucking do it. See where. See how he landed? He took too much time to try and do it.
Left on a lovely header.
Wide open net. Nice. Redeemed himself. Good stuff. All right. Boost. Oh, and he didn't turn around either. That's. You gotta turn around. Fuck.
30 seconds left on the clock. What a save!
How did he not hit that? Did I lag and something weird happened there or what? Hit it, hit it. Come on, dude. Do better than that. Two, one, yes. Close one, holy fuck. Who you calling an old man? I'm not even that old. I think I'm one of the youngest in the group. Hit it, motherfucker. Go. Surprised they didn't go for that one. I didn't try to cut it off.
What a match!
Platinum. All right. Yeah, I'm just surprised they didn't go for it. Like, the one guy drove past it, one guy drove on the wall and didn't go anywhere near it. He was expecting the other guy to go for it. Easy, easy tapping. Kind of sucks, though, because... Oh, shit. He was a good, that was a good teammate. It'll be hard to gauge how this guy is. If he misses. Oh. just a half second too late. Goddamn. Half second to score, half second to save. Alright, I just have to play a bit more defensively with this guy, this teammate. You. Okay, good temp, I guess. Just want to see what he's doing. Just. Tried to bump him out of the way, didn't work. Save. Not able to. All right, let's bring it back. So you bumped me, and then you left me alone. Do this. What happened? I did a shitty clear. Don't lose faith. Come back from worse games. Like that. See what I mean? Yeah? Alright, we got this. We got this. Zone. Let's go. He had a little bit more power on that, and it was centered. There we go. All right. Nice shot, nice shot. It's a boost. Not a good pass, not a good pass at all. Fuck. I had just gotten a little tap on that, would have sped it up immensely. Why is it all in slow motion? This leg is really fucking with me here. God damn this leg. Fuck. No! That was in. That was in. Damn it. What am I gonna have for lunch? Don't think I have anything. Yeah, I don't think you can look at my 120 ping and say it's not lag. I keep getting these weird leg spikes. Hit it. Come on. Target, unfortunately. Shit. Why am I? Oh, my own teammate is bringing it the wrong way. Don't go against the other direction, dude. Like, why would you do that? Nice. Ooh, just barely. What a shot. I didn't think that was gonna go. Damn it. Okay. What a save. Can you get a shot on there? Oh. Already jumping. Just barely missed. Just barely. Alright, let's get more on the attack. Stop being in the same corner. That's not how we score. Don't have a good feeling about being able to come back on this one. Good try. Good try. Ooh, down. Down, down, down. Save. Ooh. Oh my god. I did not think they were going to fuck that up that bad. You dirty. That's on me. When I missed it. Oh man. This card isn't that much different from the what is it called? The Ripper? Can I not aim this game or what? Everything is just barely missing. Easy shots. Get at my 3v3 mode. All right. What a save that was. I have no idea how I saved it. How that wasn't. Go. Not a good start. Fucking leg, like what? Off the wall and down. There we go. Nice, easy. And a forfeit. Not bad. Just like that, back up to Division 3. Wow. Alright. Okay, we'll probably do one more game, and then I believe Roll SK is going to be taking over and playing Forza, for sure. Either Wolfenstein 2 or Forza. He has not decided yet. Oh, shit. Jump on me for a boost. There we go. Thank you. What is he sorted for? Okay, that's bullshit. Nice shot. It was a little too close. I didn't really want to try for it. Boost. Oh. info too much. He is always a little nerve-wracking. Ooh, he got a little too close there. Shot. You get the rebound. Come on, come on. Oh, I fucked that up. Anything. No boost. Take the shot.
Whoa!
Finally! Finally! Man. All right. I'm gonna do one more, and then the stream's gonna be done. For myself, anyways. And then Roll SK is gonna take over and do some Forza 7, I believe it is. He has a wheel, turns off all the assists and everything, so fun to watch him crash and rewind half the time. So, let's hope this is a good game. A good last game. Hopefully my ping stays under control. Oh. Oh, okay. Nice shot. Nice. Very nice. Goal of opportunity. Oh my God. Go. And that back. All right. Let's get shit rolling here. Is that in? Should be damn close. Yeah. Wasn't sure, it was kind of like, a little bit to the left. Should have stayed on the ground. Would have been an easy goal too. We were both up so close. I'm gonna leave that one alone, I think. Whoa, what a... Damn. These guys are giving her everything. I was trying not to like fall where he might shoot the ball. It's like, no, make sure I don't stop the fucking ball, because that's just how my luck would be. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ, I tried to do like you time it so when it hits the ground you hit it, so it's almost like a double bounce, and then it really gives it some speed. Close one. Bam. The rank up again? Nope. All right. So, this has been Rocket League with Bitter Old Goons Gaming. My name is Style. Stick around. Roll SK is going to be playing right away, and I believe he's going to be playing Forza 7 with a wheel, so that's super exciting to watch. If you like watching this kind of stuff, feel free to follow us. We stream constantly. There's about 5 or 6 of us that just always play all the time. If there's any game that you want to watch that we don't play, feel free to comment and let us know, and we will likely pick it up. So I hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope you learned something. Hope you watched me learn again how to play Rocket League. And just hope you had a great time. So this is Style again, Bitter Old Goons Gaming, signing off. And have yourself a great one. And we'll see you in a bit. Cheers.